either die or kill a boss. I mean, not a lot of options here. But again, we could just like, snap our fingers, do a quick sell day, and get off our money back, so we're not. Alright. Who's ready to kill a boss? I knew it. At least it's like those small things and not actual, you know. Here we go. Alright, let's go see what kind of crazy thing I'm going to be dealing with here. It's angry. Alright, what can you do? Alright, you got a little swingy thing there going. It's already, like, taking some kind of damage. What are you gonna do? That hurts, whatever that is. Ow. Already half dead. Yeah, the vampire occurring has definitely been a huge blessing in disguise. Game over. Before we proceed any further, let's see if we can do one quick thing here. Hang tight. I've fixed some slight issues, hopefully. If not, it's just the game itself, I guess. Oh, got everything. I'm just glad to finally potentially get this one checked off the old bucket list. What's up, Neil? Think worse. Let's go dump our stuff first. Definitely chugging along. What do you do? That wouldn't be terrible. definitely hold on to it just in case. Let's go see what's in there. Yep. All right. Into the last dungeon. Let's see what awaits us. Let's relive the game. Let's go craft one more potion here. This is going to be interesting. Got some ominous music in the background. Dead. Hopefully this is the boss. That'd be very nice just to have it. I'll end here. Probably about to get smashed with the hammer. That'd be my luck. Let's see. Like, the absolute worst part of this stream so far, though, I was like, yeah, let's go on an experiment and see if we're able to get this thing going at a higher resolution. Shit's a giggle sake here. And, like, I'm experiencing, like, an occasional lag, but at the same time, there's, like, a random update that kind of Christmas-fied everything in the game, so I can't tell if it's that. So I dropped the resolution, and I'm still getting lag, so I'm like, do I need to restart the game? We suffer through it. I don't know. I'm just looking forward to finally checking this one off. I just hope it's one final boss fight, and that's it. Nothing more to screw around with. You're a boss, aren't you? Help, he says. He angry. can do this the incredibly long way here. Because apparently you can't catch me. No touchy! I mean, I'll just slowly die eventually, I guess. Stay way over there. Oh, gosh! Sneaky, sneaky. Oh, belly! I guess I just can't get too far away from him. Oh, just stay there. There he comes. Okay, new tricks. He got a hold of me. Let's just start hacking this mission. Tremendously. Ow! You know what? Did I say you could run? Oh! What are you... Why are you gonna stay over here, man? It's safe. Oh boy! I don't like that. Alright, guess I'll have to the old-fashioned way. You put me here, you demon thing, you. Oh, that's actually. Oh, it really hurts. Just sit over here and just. I'm not taking a massive amount of damage here. I'm in that sweet spot where you can't hurt me. Right in your armpit. Now we got it. Should have killed before you kill me. I'm out of potions, though. Hopefully that's it, because I'm out of potions. That might be it. Hopefully that's it. I think that's it. Dimensional fluid. He's about to take us on an intergalactic adventure. In black style. Or the sequel baiting one or the other. Tee hee hee, ha ha ha. Yeah. Pretty abrupt ending there. Fade to black. Let's go see if there's anything post credits here. Yeah, I'm intrigued. Because I have the DLC for it, so I'm just sitting there like, was that, like, that little dungeon thing the DLC? Because if it was, that, that's disappointing. But if there's, like, a post-credits, like, new game plus thing of, like, new stuff to go do, yeah, there it is. Let's go see what happens here. Can I invest money in your stuff? One more day. So tomorrow I can invest it. And I actually want the dialogue change, so that's kind of nice. guess we'll hit that. Probably should go grab more potions. We got 5. Let's go make 5 more, and then we'll see how this plays out. I have enough money for 3. Which now we'll make. I don't got enough supplies for those. Baby potion. This potion is probably not going to be doing me any good, but I think the stuff that I might be encountering now. Hey, zip up. Everything's been defeated. Caught into my monster wish bag. See how this plays out. Maybe it's like murder in the sleep, and that's how the story ends. There it is right there. I think that's the actual. The new dungeon. There's some more adventures to go and explore. Someone knocking on my door. Just like random like lag and music, just dag 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 dag. I was hoping I can go invest in that banker guy, you know, but no, let's go into the dungeon immediately and die. That works too. Ain't got a chance to really stock up, really, either. Dive in and see what new scary monsters I'll be dealing with. This like leaves me at the gate all by myself. Like, yeah, we could help with our advanced technology and stuff, but no. You with the sword and the axe. You got this. We can literally warp
through dimensions. You with the sword, we believe. All of our faith is in you. Ah, okay, so I get new upgrades and stuff. That's good. More stuff to strive for. Mm-hmm.
This is going to be kind of intriguing slash scary.